The yo-yo. Funfair Park. The yo-yo. Lindsay's going to go on Galaxy. Just a minute now. There she is. Oh, that little bitty thing?
Yeah, Adam wants to go.
Who's Matt and Adam gonna ride the whirly boat here? Matt's getting ready to ride the Galaxy. Wow. There it goes. yo-yo.
Can you get good picture on that light or?
Pretty good. Not the greatest, but it's all right. You know, better than nothing. You can get something now. They're not bad. Boys, way over there. Angie's down there waiting to get on?
This is the second ride I'm waiting for.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get him. They're back there somewhere. Here they come. There they go. Okay. That's Kevin. Hey, Kevin. What an auto is doing so hot. Hiding back there. With Kevin and some other boy. Tilt the world somewhere. I'll put them on after I score, and then I'll put them back on. Trick play. That's what the Tigers need tomorrow, some trick plays. I was all fired up to about 13:05 in the fourth quarter last week. That was awful. I don't know. I don't think I'll ever get over that one.
Maybe six.
6 years.
They hung it up.
I don't know. I think they quit.
I think so.
I think they had in their mind that there was no way that they could score twice in 3 minutes.
At least.
believe you're right. I said, ah, nah, they can't do it. You know, they just sit, drop, whatever. Hey, you ball in the...
Tell you what, that coach didn't give up, did he?
No.
He wanted that ball in and in.
The credit to them, but I think we chugged.
They were a little gun-shy where they took that safety.
Oh, yeah.
They were a little gun-shy. Yeah. They figured they'd block it again and make a touchdown.
Yeah, that's cool, you know?
They should have went ahead and kicked it off.
I think they should have just gone ahead and run three sweeps when they had the ball there instead of, what was all that, you know, throwing it and everything.
Yeah, they kept trying to pass it. They've been running the ball
all night. They did that twice. They had first and goal from about the 3-yard line down there earlier in the half, and they ran once and threw twice.
Yeah.
And
I
went,
I think it's shocking here to end. Coaches and all didn't know what to do.
I don't think so. Mental breakdown. That was it. They got to bounce back tomorrow or they'll be rattled.
I guess when that happens near the end, you know, you don't have too much time. But it just shocks everybody. And it's, you know.
Lindsay, what you looking at? What you looking at? I don't know. Thank you.